It was need of an hour to have some structured interventions to develop a strong culture of community engagement through capacity building, progressive learning, and innovative training by building up confidence of the community. As we know, community development is a skilled process, and part of its approach is the belief that communities cannot be helped unless they themselves agree to this process. Community development has to look both ways, not only at how the community is working at the grassroots, but also at how responsive key institutions are to the needs of local communities.
The Center for Community Learning and Development, CCLND, formerly known as East End Literacy, was founded in 1979 as a community-based literacy organization serving downtown East Toronto. In 2006, the organization changed its name to reflect its growing initiatives and ongoing commitment to community development and social inclusion. Today, CCLND delivers programs in adult academic upgrading, leadership development, immigrant integration, civic engagement, as well as skills development and volunteerism for youth. We equip individuals with tools for individual growth and empower them to promote positive change in their community.
The program participants share their happiness to be part of CCLND and really appreciate the value services of information and training and accessible location in Regent Park, equipped with technology and resources and low cost for the community. In addition to that, it is a place where different cultures grow together without any discrimination.
CCLD programs and initiatives help individuals grow and develop greater self-awareness, broaden their knowledge and competency, which results in increased employability and their ability to meaningfully engage in their communities. The activities help them to enhance relationships, build trust, promote respect and recognition. It also increases knowledge and awareness, changes the rules and values that sustain patterns of exclusion, promote more inclusive, participatory cultures of civic engagement, and transforms taken for granted collective habits of thinking and behavior.